Eugenie Kitchen. Hi, today I'm making no-bake three-ingredient truffle Brazilian brigadeiro. First, sift 3 tablespoons of unsweetened cocoa powder. Then, add 12 ounces of sweetened condensed milk in a thick-bottom saucepan. Add in the sifted cocoa powder, and over medium heat, stir with a wooden stick until combined. Now add in 1 tablespoon of unsalted butter and stir continuously until butter is melt. When the mixture boils, stir vigorously until the mixture thickens like this. Now transfer to a heat-proof bowl and let cool. This is brigadeiro. To make truffles, rub butter on your palms. And make truffles with a teaspoonful of brigadeiro. Butter will prevent brigadeiro from sticking to your palms. Then roll it in the sifted unsweetened cocoa powder. This is three-ingredient brigadeiro truffle. You can decorate truffles with green tea powder, grated coconut, chopped walnuts, chopped pistachios, strawberry chocolate, etc. Voila! Brigadeiro truffles is so easy to make, you can make them with the children. This recipe is great for parties and holidays such as Thanksgiving and Christmas. Bon appétit! My favorite is pistachio. Brigadeiro is creamy, like chocolate ganache. And Alex cannot eat this because cocoa is dangerous for dogs. Thank you, Isabella0985, for your suggestion. There will be more festive recipes this month. See you soon. Bye!